Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope that you're all doing well. Today I am filming a video about two things that I love. So first one being turtlenecks. I will be styling this beige turtleneck that I'm wearing 10 different ways. And also Ana Luisa, who is sponsoring this video. So if you guys don't know by now, I'm a big fan of this jewelry brand. Ana Luisa is just all around everything that you want in a brand. So first of all, their pieces are so cute and they're having a 15% off sale for Valentine's Day. I have four new pieces that I will be including in the way that I style my outfits. The first being this little heart earring. I thought that it was really perfect for Valentine's Day and they're cute to wear year round regardless. And then this kind of thick necklace that's actually perfect for this video because I love wearing necklaces and layering necklaces over my turtlenecks, so just a great fit. And then lastly, I got a set of matching earrings and a necklace, so I am super obsessed with this color lately and you can easily wear them, you know, together. And then other than the fact that their jewelry is beautiful and it's just everything on the website, I'm telling you, is just super cute. They are a sustainable brand, which is great. We love a good sustainable brand. They are actually carbon neutral, which means that they offset 100% of their carbon emissions. Without their sale, the pieces start at $39 USD, and there are some more expensive pieces as well. Depending on what you're looking for, there's something for everybody. And one of the best parts is if you don't love your jewelry, it's not what you were expecting, something is wrong with it for some reason, they do have a 365-day warranty to help replace or refund you. So it's just all around win-win for everybody. I'm just obsessed with this brand, so I will leave a link down below for you to check out their website. Once again, 15% off sale, perfect time to shop. It's a perfect gift for you or anybody that you love. But yeah, let's get right into my video. These are my 10 go-to ways to style turtlenecks. And also, if you're looking for more inspo, I did create a turtleneck Pinterest board. And I also wanted to say that I used to share daily outfits on Instagram that are saved to my highlights, you know, before quarantine. So it's definitely worth checking those out because I do wear turtlenecks often in those. And just if you want more outfit inspo in general, it's a great place to go and see the kind of outfits that I wear. So yeah, enough talking. Let's get right into this video. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in my next one. Bye. Love you guys.